Okay everyone, the next exercise I'm doing today is the high plank with a leg raise. So you're going to start with your shoulders over your wrists, core nice and tight, pulling your core up towards your chest and just lift your knees up off the floor. So making sure your back's nice and flat, you're just going to lift one foot at a time up off the floor. So just pointing your toes away. And then the other one. So when you're doing this one, you don't actually lift your leg up high. You're just taking it off so that your core needs to stabilize yourself a little bit more. So make sure your core is nice and tight the whole time. And that's the high plank with leg lift.